The subject for today is pronouns. So what you say we have a couple of go rounds? The subject for today can be either.